cable barrier normally works well, but in this crash it fails to contain the vehicle. Monitoring actual field performance of safety barrier is vital. I will send this crash to Missouri DOT so they can evaluate what went wrong. This crash was captured by safety vid on a Missouri DOT camera. Commentary is from the Guardrail guy. Like and subscribe for hundreds of real-world guardrail crash videos.